Yeah. Yeah. Fuck political rap, I'd rather ridicule rappers. Leave a biblical pasture than a Samuel Jackson. Any backwards reenactment, the magnitude of whack shit, the prostitute's mattress, and that's just the surface. Rainbow colors dominating the game while I massacre the circus. I write in cursive to sign your death note, so my pen stroke repents those who have no purpose. I must admit that I hate the chit chat. I only tolerate intelligent people. You might have missed that because we mismatch. Apologies for my steroid ego. Well, I suppose I have a double-edged sword, because I want to save the world but also want it destroyed. You could even say I have a renegade complex, but if we're being honest, that's just hard to avoid. So we all dealing with the demon in some way. Some of us try the rhythm on Sunday. Some of us just embracing with gunplay. And some of us end up being nothing but runaways. Some of us end up being some runaways. Some of us fix our problems with gunplay. Some of us look for hope on a Sunday, but all of us dealing with the demon in some way. Yo, fuck political rap, I'll drop a pivotal fact and leave you masking your action like you don't know what happened. Maybe check your ration, these rappers all plastic. The rebel is a master, the struggle's a passion. Little big horn reenactment, I'll leave you all custard like an ice cream package. I'm not for being average, I lean towards skill. If I don't call your shit whack, somebody else will. I'm watching y'all play American Dad, trying to save us with political posts, but you're more likely the one punch man. Your delivery, so after my disclosure, I'm ghost. Check it. Red House Clan hybrid, divided city born Indian with vision through the eyelid. I tried to lead the blinded to the way out. I guess the next generation have to find it. We all dealing with the demon in some way. Some of us try the rhythm on Sunday. Some of us just embrace them with gunplay. And some of us end up being nothing but runaways. Some of us end up being some runaways. Some of us fix our problems with gunplay. Some of us look for hope on a Sunday, but all of us dealing with the demon in some way.